What up, nerds? We're live. We're live and gaming. Let's get right back into it. Chapter 15, chapter 5. Last we left off on, we just rescued Ashley. Now we're about to be ambushed.
What do we do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Be honest, I was gonna stream earlier today, but I'm glad that I woke up a little bit more beforehand.
Okay.
Why? Sigma Gamma Phi B? Oh, it's a thing. What are they called? The little college places?
Seriously?
Houses. All I wanted was the treasure. All right, come on, go, Ashley. I'm sorry. What?
Get the ladder.
He hit me through the floor. Sort. Let us go. Get out of here.
What do we do? There's no way out.
I'm making it work. Calm down, actually. It looks like we're gonna go through that window. Just make sure I won't grabbing everything. I also never found those marked graves still. Kinda sucks. Patchable mines? Oh, finally I have patchable mines.
No way.
It's okay, I've got you.
Not that far. Really not that far.
Hey, trust me.
And someone jumps up. Someone's gonna jump out last minute. Look how cute that is.
Thanks.
Alright. We still haven't found those marked graves that I needed to destroy here.
Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry.
I guarantee you something happens to Baby Eagle. Alright, where are we? We're down there. We have to go all the way up there. I do want to make my way back over here at some point. Because I've left a lot of things behind. This place I did not.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Switching Titan's formation. running past enemies. Being behind Leon while in loose formation, this will help her avoid enemy contact. So, stick close behind Leon while in tight formation, running past enemies. Hang back behind Leon while in loose formation and help her avoid enemy attacks.
Give me some space.
Where are we going right now? We have to go up.
They're coming. Get behind me.
Oh God. What is wrong with these people?
They're insane. God, I hate this guy. And there's two of them now. Alright, do I have a grenade at all? I don't. Alright, let's just restart. Let's just restart. That went horribly. I'm fine with a simple restart.
Give me some space. Come on.
Okay.
All right, there we go. Her, taken care of. So, the only way to get back up, I could go this way. If I went back down, but I want to go back up and grab all these things that I've left behind. Oh, there's another one. There's another one.
My ears, they're coming. Get behind me.
Oh, God. What is wrong with these people?
Run, Ashley. Just run. There's no way they incapacitated her. Okay, alright, never mind. Ashley, I'm trying to get to you as fast as I can. Oh, he hauled ass. Sorry, Ashley. Alright, it's gonna be another restart. Yeah, sorry, Ashley. Alright. Two people is kind of annoying to look out for, specifically because I think she's just gonna get hit once and immediately get kidnapped. But we also can take this a lot more carefully. Because last time we got spotted. That is that. There's this guy coming up, and there's gonna be one more behind him. Hi, Ashley.
Back up. With me. Spread out. On me.
Okay.
Back up. close.
No problem.
Alright, should just be that guy now.
Coming, get behind me.
Oh, what is wrong with these people?
Spread out.
No problem.
Oh, great. Haven't alerted everyone. That's a very surprising. Alright, go in here real quick. Takes a quick little breather. Ashley?
Spread out. With me.
Ashley. Oh, sorry, sir. Hi, calm down, Ashley. I got this. Alright, there's just this guy. This is one I'm worth set.
Come on.
There he goes. I know he was gonna do that little freak show thing. But it looks like we're fine now. You're gonna go be my friend, Ashley. Aren't you happy? You're gonna be my friend.
I've got some new items. Welcome.
Alright, what do you have on sale this
good
time?
Things on sale,
nothing.
Stranger.
There's nothing
what
on sale.
What you see is what I've got.
Alright, let's see here.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate.
Ugh.
I'll buy almost that.
Am I done with the insignia key? Okay, I guess
welcome.
I am done with the insignia key.
Wilden, what can I do you pleasure, dude?
Alright, what about these guys? I can put three yellows in here.
Okay,
I just need to trade for a yellow. And after that's done, I can inlay the three yellows. There we go. And now it's 37,000.
Welcome.
So I can sell it. There we go.
Thank you.
We're going to increase the power on this guy.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. There you are.
We'll do two upgrades and then we will repair the durability.
Good luck to you. Don't get yourself killed now.
Okay, we have a new quest here also. Wild dog. Save our game. I said, it's just always the stealth sections that trip me up.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Yeah, it's not like we can stop moving.
Got it.
Alright, there is a dog in this village square. Do I have a key? I do, so I can open this locked chest up here. I feel like all these things reset, so that's why they just have gold in them right now.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Locked chest over here. And that's where the gap in the wall is. Damn, they have a brute. Oh, that just, that just one hit me. So I bring the shotgun out. Nah, I just had to use my pistol. Oh, a hand grenade. Never mind. I guess it still is randomized.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Oh.
You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Alright, we're gonna be using this guy for the rest of this area. Actually, we need to get out of here. Actually, move. Okay. That actually went pretty smoothly. Sapphire. No, all in all, that went really well. We gotta kill the dog in the area, I know that. Hey, you're not dead. You died earlier. I'm so glad you're back alive. Alright, we gotta get in. There's this building.
Come on.
Okay.
I need you to open.
And then we gotta get that locked door.
The other side.
Yeah. what's in here? What have I been waiting for? Is that four? That's only two. I can inlay both of these. Just go in here. Right, it's this one. It's over here. There we go. And a vintage compass. There still is the dog in this area I gotta kill. Village Chief's Manor. Oh, it's not over here, it's down there. Where are you going? Sentient pot. Alright, come on, Ashley, this is definitely the way we're supposed to go. Since we're down here, we can go all the way down to the merchant. What was that? There was a red thing. Oh, handgun ammo.
I just want to go home.
Yeah. We'll get to it, Ashley. There's a dog somewhere in here. There is a dog somewhere in here. We're back. I find this dog. Damn, two hand grenades. Must be my birthday or something. hell is this dumbass dog? Gotta be downstairs, right? Or upstairs. Where's this dog?
Come on.
Oh.
Hey.
I think I know where it is. Must ladder down. Here. Thank you, Ashley.
What is this place?
That is a creepy ass owl. Yellow herb. A book I don't care about. Photo. I also don't care about. Watch over the village in my stead. Long-awaited ironwork. I hear it. I hear it, but I don't see it. Anywhere. There it is.
Okay, it's all right.
No problem.
Oh my god. Oh my god. There we go. Just wasted, you know, 4 bullets for that. Another book I don't care about. Antique camera. Photo. Navarro family. I thought I was gonna see a dog. I was told there was a dog here. Game. It says there is a dog here. Ashley, have you seen a dog? I see a dog. Also, I realize I can't go down there anymore. This entire area down here, inaccessible. I found the dog.
Come on.
Hang on.
Okay, I did move down to the village square. I see the icon. Alright, little buddy.
Hi there.
That thing took so many bullets. Here's the first aid spray. grab some more handgun ammo. Handgun ammo. No, that's the wrong way. I could have done some attachable mines, but I realized. Gunpowder?
Come on.
Here we go. Don't want him to transform. Get down, please, Leon. What did you just say? A toll barone. Roundhouse. There's a typewriter up ahead, which is good.
Come on.
Hang on.
We're gonna need it.
Seriously, this can't be happening.
Ashley, shut up for once. Bro. Goodbye. Oh my lord. Nope. Good thing I just saved. I just need to assume that every single thing will mutate at this point. It's just the assumption I need to do. Everything mutates at this point. House.
Not bad, right?
Alright, the last one's over there on the left. There's also this thing. Dirty pearl pendants. There's also two chests on the right and a waste. Oh, hello. Roundhouse.
Break all this.
Roundhouse. Oh, that's a... There is a big boy.
Present for you.
Roundhouse. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I'm sorry you had to see that. Alright, what do I have? I have this thing. Yeah. I'm sorry, if I combine all three, it gives me more health. It gives me more max health. I wish I never told of this. Does he know I'm here? There's no way he knows I'm here. Well, if he does, he's gonna get shot with an arrow. Wow, the door's locked. Is there anything else I need here? A huge treasure. Roundhouse. And you start season. There we go. Alright, so treasure one, I believe, is in here. And then treasure two are on the outside. Play shrine. Antique pipe. Last one's up there. Right? No, no, it's just last one's down there. Oh, that's how I get to the... Okay. There we go. And that looks like just a one. Oh, it's also another two. There we go. Oh, a lot of hand here. Alright, we are almost there. But we do have this boy.
Well done.
Oh yeah, we completed two. Yourself. What can we trade?
What's that? How have we procured these curi-
Grab you, grab you. That one. Sell all these bad boys.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you.
Increase the power, increase the durability. Increase the ammo capacity to 6. Would be nice.
Fellow like yourself should notice.
And
right away.
We'll buy a case upgrade.
Never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, stranger.
I do want that rocket launcher. I really do.
Might want to take care of any leftover errand.
Save.
It's before going.
Aww. I thought we didn't like this guy. Why are we trusting him?
You.
Hey, listen, about earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then, who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here. Go.
Then we drop it on her. Hey, I have that gun.
It's game time.
Burn objective. Survive. Objective, survive. Have everything. Grab it all. Better not mutate. Good. Alright, there's nothing else. I'm coming back down, buddy. Oh, give me a second. What about in here? Is there anything in here? Not. I just don't want to leave any loot behind.
I've been waiting, hero boy.
Roundhouse. Alright, there we go. That's that guy down. Sweet. Planks. More wooden planks. I didn't make it in time, Dan. Alright, let's board up that window. Board up this window. Oh, they have a ladder. No, please stop. Okay, let's us. Let's us. Do that. We mix together that. Green, red, yellow. Use it all, and then we get a little boost in our health. Please stop, for the love of all might. Great, now my knife's broken. I hope you're happy. I don't have the ammo for this.
Look, we've got a big one on our hands. Too busy at the moment. Hey, our guest we think.
Okay, well, I just blew myself up, so that was nice. I'm gonna do two greens and just to do the max heal. Alright, this is gonna be a little difficult. This is going to be very difficult. Forget I have attachable mine. Do not forget that. Alright, sweet, that's everything. Come from. We're still waiting on two more boards. There's one. I'm gonna go repair upstairs. Just because screw everything spawning upstairs. I can't even do that. Yo, how's it going? I'm about to die. Do I have a red? I do. Craft mixed with a red. There we go. Max heal. Thank you.
Yeah.
Keep coming.
Please. Stop.
You're serious.
There's just too many of them. Craft two greens. It hit me not full health. There you go. There's that guy. When they get the ladder is when it starts getting hectic. There's that guy. They're coming down the chimney.
You got this.
Sure thing.
Hello, hello. There's the ladder.
Pay attention. Let's go upstairs. Come on.
This is my last heals. Only gonna give me like less than half. It's about a little bit more than half. Ladder out here, isn't there? There is. I need to save my grenade for the brew. Yep, there he is. Knocking the ladder off. This sucks. This really does. Everything and run back downstairs. Alright, sweet. Only I can craft grenades.
Oh,
Okay, sweet, I dodged that. Nope, not letting that happen. Yellow. Max heal.
Present for you.
What the hell are you doing?
I like how I chucked a grenade and they're still alive. Time for the upstairs part.
Pay attention!
The greens.
Alright.
Upstairs before they start bringing the ladders. Ladder.
Let's see you climb this. Out of the way. Way's closed.
Ladder's back up, I heard it. There's the brute. That was nice. Please get back up. Alright, I'm in a horrible spot right now. Absolutely horrible spot.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Why not try your hand at a noob stocking up while you can? Might want to take care. leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering what is.
All right.
Am I right?
I'm gonna save. Play game. This part sucks, but I'm getting the shotgun. I don't like the shotgun, but we're getting it for the brute. Because it is going to help us. And if we ever get stuck in a pinch. I now know not to stay in that room. I know to play outside and get that ladder, because at least with that other ladder, they only come from one way. Wood. Go up there, yeah. Grab everything up
now,
there.
Shut up, we'd be good to go.
Alright. Go, more shotgun shells. Taking this as carefully as possible. Alright, we should be getting our set of barricades soon.
Give me a break already.
There's one. There is one. Please let me get the barricade on. Barricade up, put the barricade up. We.
Right, this one's good.
Alright, there's the ladders. Saved my ass. There's like four of them outside this door. Well, I'm stuck in this room again. Okay, I haven't used any meds yet, which is good. Really good, because I can still do all this. There's the brood. We're in a good spot. How am I? Doing pretty good. Alright, where is he?
Present for you. Here you go.
Take all that. Ow, that hurt a lot.
Leon, this way, hurry!
Let's go.
We did it. Game looks interesting. It is very interesting.
Oh.
Very gory too. But now that was a depletion of all my ammo and resources.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that? This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. All you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you-
No time for any questions, the clock is ticking.
This guy is suspicious. I don't know.
Because it makes me feel better.
I don't know how I feel about him.
We'll contact you later.
Alright, that should be the end of chapter 5, right? Yeah. Alright, how many times did I die? 7 deaths. Let's go. Oh, is there one in, like, every chapter? There might be one in, like, every chapter. Alright. Let us save. Throw you back into storage. And let's go on. No, this is Resident Evil. There's like a whole bunch of games in this series.
Hey, got a smoke?
Ada.
I do. The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
That's not Ada.
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
Is it
the
Ada?
Deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details.
It is Ada. Ada. He looks different, but then I haven't played
I'll go get it
RE2 in forever.
That.
I believe it's RE2.
And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Yeah, too dangerous. No, we're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
Alright. Chapter 6.
What's gonna happen to me?
You're gonna die.
Right now.
More than likely. Register you to that shortcut.
Let's just focus on getting out of here.
We have no ammo.
Yeah.
No ammo, no meds. We do have meds, but I don't want to use them.
Right.
Let's see what the shop's offering right now. I will say, I do not think we had enough ammo for all that. And again, I definitely think I should also have the rifle by this point.
I have some new...
Flash grenades. Oh. Okay.
Goods that might interest you.
What are you buying?
Welcome. I've got something
okay,
new.
Okay, what does he have to trade?
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
Riot gun, semi-automatic shotgun with a tight spread.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
They're both on sale.
Sweet dreams from
we're gonna grab the rifle.
With a bullet straight through their heads.
Alright, what's the gun called? SR. Alright. We're gonna craft flash. Craft some rifle ammo. We're gonna craft one more flash grenade. We're going to register you to 3. You can stay. We're gonna move you to 5. Move you to 5. I wasn't done. Register you.
Welcome.
And we're gonna tune up the rifle.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see. There you are. Come back anytime.
Right, we really need money now. All right. Really need money. Badly.
We've got company.
Keep money, ammo, and resources.
I got it.
Okay. I'll try.
I didn't repair my knife either, which sucks. Quiet and stealthy. Quiet and stealthy. I think we're about to enter the castle. I don't know how I feel about that. We'll see how it works out.
doing this.
Okay, I didn't want to do this, but looks like we are. Oh, that's a brute. That is a brute. Okay, that went a lot better than I thought it would. Are you kidding me? The animations of this game take a little too long sometimes. I want to say like 50% of my deaths have been because an animation took too long and I died to something else.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it.
Okay.
Oh.
Give me some space.
Okay.
Hey, buddy.
Guess we're doing this.
Come on.
What did I just say? Ow.
Get down.
Twisty son of a bitch.
Okay, so Ashley can't, does have health. Oh, this game's starting to actually become hard.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quiet.
There we go. Ashley, run.
Hang in there.
Oh my. Give me a second, Ashley. I'm really trying. I promise I am.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly.
Ashley, this was on you. There we go. There's that. We're gonna spray. Just like that. That easy. Okay, ma'am. I'm trying to use as many bolts as possible right now because I don't have the resources or the ammo for regular bullets. I also wish I knew about the whole, if I use every color, it gives me more health thing beforehand. Before getting this far in the game. You gotta get down.
Ashley.
If I die, I'm done. If I die again, I'm done for the day. I'm missing 6 bolts, by the way. I think that's it blew up. I think I only have 6 now. These bear traps. Gonna be the death of me. Whole bunch of handguns. Thank you. Craft bolts. You can sit with 6. Get full health. It's gonna be another fight, I can already tell. I'm gonna fall through. Or not? Oh, hello. Alright, house.
You're serious.
Alright. Here we go. For 100% is one per mission. Or per chapter.
Sure is quiet.
It sure is very quiet, Leon. Why would you say that, though?
Huh?
Ammo's back there. Submachine gun. There's our red herb. Craft green red. Craft green red yellow. Load. There he is. Sorry, bud. Roundhouse.
Not bad, right?
Lock.
Won't open.
All right. Yellow up here. More gold.
Stay here.
What? Okay.
I'm fine with that. One less thing I gotta worry about. That door's open now. There we go, that one's open too. Another locker. Can I hide in this one? Okay, I didn't realize that would put me into a cutscene. Well, that sucked.
Great. Sorry, didn't realize it was yours.
I am flattered. But I'm a one-lady type of guy. Sorry.
A horrible position I'm in. When am I ever in a better position?
There you go.
Have fun. Please no. Please no. Alright, let's see here. Can we craft a flash? We can. Use that. That's her down. Alright, we have the crank now. Okay, sweet. You're gonna just transform into... Maybe the last guy. I'm tired of these wave type things. Make it? Looks like it.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay, I guess.
Alright, that works a lot better than I thought. Better.
Seems, this
which seems to be the running running occurrence. This seems like it's going to be a running occurrence of things are always going to be going wrong. And I'm going to fail over and over again and try and make them go right. Alright. The weather cleared up. Do we get to kill this guy? I think it might be a boss fight that I was not prepared for. Now is not the time. I can't do anything. She literally got down right away. What was I supposed to do? His name's Mendez? Yeah, we know what happened. Likes you, Mendez. Well, I don't think I'm ever gonna have the time to replenish all my ammo.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Don't have any money.
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
I live. have no money.
Thank you. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? Give that the care it deserves, mate. Anything else I can help you with? Come back.
What's more valuable? Those guys?
And welcome. A deal well. Don't get yourself killed now.
All right. Ashley, let's go.
Be careful.
I thought so. It looked like it was gonna be like this.
Cease your pointless struggling. Abandon your body to the will of our God.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
Oh, Almighty. Grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch.
Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
Guarantee you he's still alive.
God, I thank you for your gift.
Oh, that's horrifying.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
I'm gonna hate this. I see. I see what I'm aiming for now. Always the eyes. Okay, what do I have on me? I do have a... Yeah, let's do that. Green, yellow, then add the red. I thought he was ready to be attacked. Get back up, please. no way that was good. No way that was good. Yeah, I thought so. Oh, that hurt. Okay. Ouchie. Steal after I get up here. Well, this is not gonna end well. See that thing right there? That thing's gonna hit. Keep lighting myself on fire. This is my last heal I have. Part of the game that way in my screen too. What's part of the game? Oh, it's pixelated. Have you tried increasing the graphics? Could be just because of all the fire. It could be all the fire is making it pixelated. Bit rate and all that.
Leon!
Actually, now looking back on it, it's just really pixelated. And I don't know why. Alright, let's see. Mandela's... I just thought it was the scene. Yeah, I don't know why it's so pixelated right now. It makes no sense. Yeah, hold on. I just want to make sure I got everything. Come on, Ashley. It's been a rough past in like 2 hours.
Hey! Come on! It's dangerous!
Leon,
hurry!
Yeah, my stream's not even loading on my end. Okay, there we go. It looks better.
This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
It looks a lot better when
Leon,
I am not in a giant fiery mess.
Them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
What a tank I am behind. Well, I have no more rifle ammo. Which sucks. Because it is a pain to craft. So yeah, it probably just was the all the fire effects going on. Yeah.
What's going on?
I'm watching the stream on the side. It looks like anytime I run past any type of fire,
well,
it like pixelates my screen real bad. The bit rate.
Come on.
Four deaths. I'm lucky. Save. Throw that in there. We're not gonna need it right now. We have nothing. Absolutely nothing on us.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
I want him to say, what are you buying?
Luis just
I don't think I've heard him yet. I can hear you talk in the background too. Do I have it open on my... Yeah, I don't have it open on my PC. Is it echoing? Stability and penetration power. Oh, this is the red nine.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
But yeah, I'm not watching it on my computer. It's on my phone.
Anything else I can help you with? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities?
Grab you.
All kinds of treats. This clown's castle.
We can grab this for the red nine.
The gun will look great with that attached. Will that be all then?
We can sell you. Now we can sell that too.
I'll buy it. Oh, thank you.
We can inlay this. That'll make it worth 30,000.
Welcome. Stranger.
There we go.
Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Come.
Then what we're gonna do is equip that together.
I'm back anytime. Welcome. What can I interest you in? You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
This would be nice to get.
I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking, don't?
Oh yeah, this is very nice to get.
Get yourself killed now.
Magnum's always been good in the game. What does it require to craft? Craft magnum. Oh, it only required 17 gunpowder. Yeesh. That's a lot.
Welcome. Wielding. What can I do? Crossing your T's, dotting your I's? That's the way to be.
I don't think I'm ever
this
gonna
kind
use
of work
SMG.
Is about finesse, stranger.
So
little
I'm just gonna sell all my SMG
bad.
Bullets. And then I'm gonna throw the shotgun back on for the time being. Not that I want. Actually, we can sell that guy. There's another.
Welcome.
So we are going to sell this one.
A deal well struck.
We're gonna tune this guy up.
Try that on for size.
We can turn it up close.
Don't get yourself killed now.
Alright, a lot of things to do. Register you to 3. Register you to 4. Register you to 5. Register you to 6. We need everything we can get. We really do. What are my points of interest?
Huh. Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends.
No, I don't think I'm gonna like this area too much.
What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration.
I really don't think I'm gonna be liking this area too much.
Things just keep getting better.
I forgot treasure back there. The biggest deal if we sell it now. Alright, depending on how well this chapter goes, depends if we play one more afterwards. Keep giving me things to annoy me with. A boot knife. I'm assuming that's more durable than the kitchen knife. I would hope so. Alright, well, that thing's annoying. Do I have the meds? I do.
Not looking so.
Actually, I don't. I do not have any meds. We have new breakables. I'm gonna take this slowly. Hey, they see us. House.
Out of the way.
Okay, well, there's their catapult. What was I supposed to do there? And if she sat there, she would have died. Oh no, catapult. Oh no. They have catapult. They do have explosives near the catapult. There we go. I saw a thing over there. I don't even have the thing for that yet.
Looks like we'll have to get creative.
Don't worry, Ashley, I got you. You should take one for the team.
Go right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Don't worry, thanks for taking one for the team, Ashley. Hey, we have a cannon.
This could work.
Okay. I like where this is going. More health for us. Sweet. That's what I mean about animations take too long sometimes. And we're all the way back here. Alright, there's that one. Roundhouse.
Idea of a warm welcome.
Roundhouse.
One down.
At least they're weaker than the village people. That is something I'm fine for right now. Go after her, because if I do, I die.
Ashley! You okay?
Yeah.
Ashley!
I don't even know where this one's shooting me from.
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
I don't know where I'm getting shot from right now. Alright, I'm gonna have to use it before I die.
Leon!
am I getting shot from? There we go. Look at this one too. It is just this one now. I don't have any visual on any barrels. Watch out for the one and only cannon that there is.
I think that was my last one.
Also, I need two more medallions. I don't know where they would be. Run.
Ashley!
I can't get her until the next one comes. Sorry, Ashley. I have to take this one for the team. Oh, she got herself up. Last medallion. Also, why can't I get this one? That works. Do you want to grab her too?
Stay back.
Hang on.
There we go. So far, that's been the easiest way to take these guys all down.
You all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Firing again! It's open! Go!
Okay!
Roundhouse. You're serious.
There's two of them.
Duck.
Really? Missing one medallion somewhere. There it is. Alright, we're gonna get this medallion real quick just because we. The gems are really nice.
Come on.
Hey. You got it.
I know I'm on the hardest difficulty, but some of the, I don't know. Maybe I did it to myself. Some of these things are very unforgiving.
Wow. Look at this.
Well, look at you, mate. What can I?
What was I trading for again? Oh yeah, the exclusive upgrade ticket or something. So you.
A deal.
I can put both sapphires in here.
Pleasant travel.
I don't want to inlay to that one. I want to inlay this one. Got sapphires in there.
Welcome. Thank you.
I'll repair this.
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. That's the way to be. You'll get some. Bang for your buck.
1.4 2.10. I don't think it'll upgrade the same.
That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate.
Yeah. No. We're gonna stick with what I have. Oh, this guy at max. At max specs is only 1.9, but it has a lot of ammo capacity, I guess.
Will that come back anytime?
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell?
That's
are
what
you?
I was gonna say.
Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. But the girl has the very source.
Even though the game's stressing me out, I love it.
The entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Now that he has chosen death. Maybe Leon? You know, maybe you can't take her, actually. I don't want her anymore. I'm running out of ammo. Do it again. Hold on. One second. Alright, try that again. Thank you. Okay, that was two.
Are you alright?
Yeah, thanks.
Locked, isn't it?
It's locked.
Huh. There's a ladder over here. We could do the climb up now. It's a little too far. What does this need? We could climb up there and open that door.
Over here.
No prob.
No prob.
Be careful.
While she opens that, I'm gonna look around for more things that could smash. But as long as I need one more.
It's open.
Thank you. There's a gal, Ashley. So we can either go through that door, or go through this one. Are we getting a perfume bottle? Alright, let's go for a bottle in the wall. Handgun ammo. No, these guys are definitely more weaker than the village folk, like, but I don't think it will say that. But that way for that one. I always forget about these guys. Save. There you have a key. Who could have saw that coming? Oh, hi, beautiful. But I can hear. You think I can kill it? Okay, so Leon wasn't joking when he said this will have to wait. I do think I have to kill him before I can open up the door. I fell through. Okay, go back to crouching. Okay, that was a close call. He really doesn't like noises. You think I can't kill him though? Oh, there's something on his back. He's 100%. That's what I need to shoot. To do now. Let's try this. I'll sacrifice a bullet. I will sacrifice a bullet for this guy. That did not work out. Okay. Other than that one hit, that went pretty well. That was fun, actually. I really like that mechanic. Definitely need my Magnum carry, though. Actually...
Oh, it's you. What happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though.
Are you okay?
Yeah. No. In fact, I'm pretty much dying. I need a yellow herb. That's what I'm waiting on right now before I heal.
You okay?
I'm fine.
I hear it.
For now.
Not a red herb, yeah. Not a yellow herb. These are all just green. If it comes down to it, I will waste the green herb. I want to get my maximum potential out of them.
Wow. Look at all of this.
Okay, well, I now see what we have to do. I think I see what we have to do. Oh, okay, we gotta figure out where all the swords go. Okay, so I'm assuming this is the rusted sword. This is the gold sword. That's the gold guy. This is the iron sword. And this one I don't know about yet. We also need a moose. Alright, this was incorrect apparently. Let's try replacing the gold sword with this one. I do feel like this is where the rusted sword goes. How do I know? Is there something that tells me? Am I missing something?
Bet you could ring those gongs by shooting them.
The gongs. Oh, I see. Bird. Aha, here's the last sword. Bloodied sword. That one goes on the right.
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Okay. Yep, and then this guy gets the bloody sword. I'm a genius. Hello, word. Hello, word. No way you got me. Die. A snake. I don't know where snake is, but we will find it real quick. That's fish.
This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Head for the courtyard. How are we supposed to go down? Alright, I hate how my screen looks. I need snake, but I can't see what the symbols are from here. That's an elk. Heard an elk on this side too.
Leo, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
And snake.
That's
him. We got a door. Come down here, grab this. Open that. And we climb back up.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
We didn't have much of an option.
My mother?
I do want to jump across to this one, though.
Hey, wait, Leon!
Oh, I guess we could just walk across to each other now.
Hey,
I think I missed something back here. Yeah, this guy. Don't be a snake. We need shotgun. Have a lot of shotgun bolts, which is good.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado,
I don't like the sounds of this.
The gallant knight protects the princess fair.
Unlock the door. Ugh. I mean, you're locked? Oh, it's not locked. That one's locked.
It's locked.
So we're gonna loop around at some point, it looks like. I'm ready for the chapter to end.
Be careful.
Okay, this is not what I expected in a castle.
Leon, they're here!
Ah, the entertainment!
Kill Ashley.
Hang in there.
Leon!
Leon! All right. There's those two. Is there a door anywhere?
Leon, they're here!
Ah, the entertainment!
Not a door, but there is,
With me!
Yeah.
Hang on.
House.
Ashley.
That hurt. And there's this gray arrow again. These guys real quick. There we go, that's both of them. Oh no, the entertainment. Oh no. Boo hoo. Okay, well, I found where the other guys are.
They keep coming.
Dude, These archers are so annoying. They don't miss. These archers don't miss. They don't miss, and they have predictive aim. The two most fun things.
Stick close.
Hang on.
Alright. Take 17. Take out the archers in the back before anything else. Break this pot. Run backwards. Go over here to break this pot. Pull out the grenade.
Leon, they're here!
Chuck the grenade. Really? It is. It's just getting annoying at this point. It's this unforgiving. Alright, where are the archers? I want to get those guys first.
Watch out! Nice shot.
Have fun. Running out of the water. Okay, sweet. No, I needed yellow. That's the one I needed.
Nice shot.
There's those guys. I'm gonna give one more chance, and if not, we're just gonna call it a night.
Let's go.
Hang on.
There we go. There's both those guys.
Leon, they're here.
Oh no, they're here.
The
oh no.
Nice shot. Leon, what
There we go.
Thanks.
Anytime.
Yuck. Oh, there's only one of you guys. That's sweet. I'm glad the other ones came with.
Watch out!
There's our magnum ammo. There's our hand grenade. Got a kill? Not. Sir? Sir? I need a dropper, thank you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Out of the way.
I'm 90% sure they're coming out of the water. Okay, that's not good for me. Here's that. This last guy we can just take out with bolts. House.
You all right?
Yeah, no big deal.
Is that shotgun? I completely forgot I had a shotgun. Die now. Really? Really?
Leon!
You're gonna lock me in an animation and then have someone run up behind me. Alright, at least we're down here now. I know what you are. Oh wow, I criticaled him.
Not bad, right?
Roundhouse. Oh my god, same thing, really? I'm glad I'm holding onto the shotgun now, because it pretty much decimates those guys.
You alright?
Yeah, no big deal.
Where? supposed to? Oh, there's the wheel. I was like, I'm missing like a key item right now.
This should do the trick.
I'm assuming it drains the water. Oh, never mind. It's not over the water.
Leon, watch out!
Yeah. Just archery.
Come on.
Alright, we're heading back down.
Shit!
Where?
Next.
I forgot there's two on this side. Just be shield guy and then the two archers.
Leon!
You're telling me the entire 30 seconds I was in that corner didn't shoot at me up until then? You know what? We'll continue this later.